What happened on that rainy, gray Saturday afternoon in Omaha, Nebraska, June 10th, 1989, was, as Gene Stevenson would later say, something of a minor miracle.